Thank you. I'm itching for... Certainly. Be careful.
I'm itching.
Certainly. Be careful.
Thank you. was hoping we may feed again today. Here you are.
Even there, she's not safe. Holy shit.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff racers, I'm itching for... Certainly. Be careful.
There's no other way than I can bypass it. He's one tough son of a bitch. Finally.
So what's the plan? I'm ready. Let's go. I've seen enough death to last three lifetimes. Yet I never tire of a good fight.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant, and I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? We still might have told.
Thank you.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with nothing.
He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to bring Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Wathion make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Lokiel. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friends are. Or my enemies.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventure. I was fearless, taking too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
Who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? I've never heard of him. Is he well supported? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? It must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that...
But that's what
it's just
about.
That I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away.
Skyrim has always filled my heart with excitement.
outside and breathe again. I haven't missed the sunlight.
Oh no.
I'll never tell you anything. I oath to stand up.
Ready.
Stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place.
One thing I'm certain of, it's that Kroger burned like tinder. We could use them to our advantage.
Is he... like me? Can't you tell just from looking at me? That's... But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family. My family... By the way, my name is Sarat. Your guess is as good as mine. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's... complicated. Good question. I feel like it was a long time. I've never heard of him. Empire? What? Cyrodiil is the seat of an emp. I must have been gone longer. Please, let's hurry. I need to get... I'm sorry. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a... It's on an island near... It's my family home. Not the most well... Let's just say that my... Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more... Yes, it is. Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protecting your hide and let me worry about my things.